Good morning, everyone. Hi, this will be my third practice test. Designed it myself. Surroundings in Google. Just, yeah, kind of thought and then looked and then, yeah, came up with this design. I think it'd be cool. My problem is, I do have a few problems with it. Like, I like the design, but I don't know. Man, like, there's so many color possibilities. I'm big on color. So, like, in my head, I see it in, like, 20 different ways. I'm doing a simple one today. Just going to go with the red and black and might lighten the black up a little bit to just make a couple different tones of black. But I don't want to waste a bunch of ink, and I'm just practicing. But, yeah, I think it'd be cool in some color. We're about to get started, and we'll catch y'all here in a minute. Using my design, somebody told me my last one that my printer paper was in backwards, that's why I get a big purple spot. We're gonna find out. I think the wrong paper came out. Yeah, dude. That is my bad. Dude, this stuff falls apart real easy. Like, I don't know. I'm not the biggest fan. But a work in progress. I'm trying to get better with it, I should say.
barely see it, but I can see it. I really need to get better at putting the stencils down, legit. But I can make it happen. It doesn't matter how it looks in stencil mode, it's how it looks in finished mode. You know what I'm saying? Like, look at my ice cream cone. Ice cream. Yeah. We got something to judge off of. It better be better than the ice cream cone. Alrighty. Let's quit talking. Let's get her started.
Thank you.
Kind of like a rush job, but yeah, I might have to charge my camera. I don't like it. It's got one bar. Maybe I might have to waste the cap too. But I'm gonna call the mouth done. Even though I'd like it a little darker. So far, I charged my camera probably for about an hour. That thing's looking OG, bro. Like, I would definitely wear that. Like, no doubt on that one. But, alrighty. Let me charge and we'll be back. Alright. We're back. I had to let my thing charge, my camera. I need to get some more batteries so I can change them out. I have to get a different camera that's constantly recording, probably be the best bet. I'm gonna go ahead and break out a shader. As bad as I hate to use another needle on practice. Like if it was a real tattoo and there was, you know, like I was trading something, it'd be worth it, but the fact that I'm just learning, it's costing. All I see is it just costing. That's all I see. Costing. Anyway, I don't know why I'm making so much. Wasting ink as well. We're gonna put a couple drops of black, a couple drops of white, make kind of like a tan, hopefully. Silver. Ooh. Oh, damn. Like my SD card's out? Not like a little flash. It says it's recording. It shows like a memory deal in 2 minutes. Probably out of memory. I don't know. See what happens. Still saying no memory. What is that, man? I've had so many technical difficulties. I've had so many problems the last couple days. I mean, God's given me the strength to get through them. Ugh. I don't want to, like, it's causing more issues than I want. Anyway, we're not gonna dwell, we're gonna keep pushing, because that's what you do. What sucks is it don't have to be like that, but that's the way the system makes it work. So yeah, we're gonna see if we can't finish this out in like 30 minutes, bro. Like, I don't like rushing through shit. But I've already wasted so much time today. And I haven't got no one. have to darken it up just a little bit before we get our final result. That is like super wet, bro. But yeah. Alright, he looking cool. He needs a little more color on the side. Compared to the ice cream cone. At least that one looks more like a tattoo. The ice cream cone looked good too though. Still better than the skull. We moving up. Every time, man. A little bit. This one would have been way better if we wouldn't get in a big hurry. Everything went wrong at the end then. Which I should have just stopped. Waited till the morning. For real. Moment of truth. Ice cream cone. Smiley face. This is a little rough.
Alrighty, man. I ain't gonna lie, that one, to me, that one turned out pretty cool. I wish I had a little more time, but I'm getting better. Next time I just need to split it up, you know what I'm saying? I just ain't got enough time or energy to do it all in one shot. Like, you wouldn't think so, because all I gotta do is sit here. I don't know. Takes a lot of energy just to sit here. Anyway, no negativity. It's looking good. We pushing forward. Whether we want to or not, we're still pushing. We'll push until we can't. betting, man. Anyway, big thanks for everyone watching, man. And until next time, y'all have an awesome day. And yeah, we'll see what the next one brings. Later.